Life isn't for me.
Welcome to Frank's 8020 Brewery in Smelterville. To learn more about the history of beer making in Did you know? These old tanks were decommissioned in 1998. Altor modernized the facility with robots, a nanotechnology lab, and an orbital laser defense system.
Too much fun!
I got all my fashion tips from the sink. Are you kidding me?
The customer is seldom right.
Did you know? In the 1990s, market volatility led to the collapse of the local mining industry. Frank's 8020 declared bankruptcy in 1998. Did you know? The Frank's 8020 Brewery opened its doors in 1902 and was the first industrial scale.
Ain't nobody gonna block my shine today.
Fine, don't invest in my startup.
Did you know? This iconic water tower was once the command module of a rocket ship designed for interplanetary travel. Congratulations! You have completed Frank's 8020 Brewery.
So, Altor used to own this place. I wonder what ever happened to them.
Great time!
gonna do with this bullshit?
Down now. Running out.
I should take this over to JR.
Another one!
Die!
Hey, I'm back with the monster truck.
Hot damn. You know Reggie Sanborn?
The smelter's running back?
That's the one. He's got a sporty little Crisis I'd love to get my hands on.
So are we just stealing cars you want, or do we actually need them for parts?
Don't see why we can't do both. Anyhow, I reckon you'll find that car down by the smelter dome.
Thank you. about the numerous.
I expect my leash back.
Good at this. Awesome!
Welcome to the Grand Prix by Lewis Welch Mullane. To learn more about the history of street art in Santo Aliso, visit Beware the Grizzly Bear in Old Town. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
4 minutes.
Did you know? The Grand Prix is a street art installation by local sculptor Lewis Welch Mullane. More of the artist's work can be viewed at his studio and gallery in the Rojas Desert.
Looking fly as always. Uh-huh. That's what I thought. Look at you with your bad self.
Where did all these saints come from?
Keep it strange, Santo, is the official slogan of the Cavanaugh County Independent Business Alliance. And no local artist has done more to keep it strange than sculptor Lewis Welch Mullane.
That's it. Stay in condition yellow.
What's going on?
This is super fun.
Run these wheels.
They're on top of their fashion game.
Thank you.
Hello, Shady Oaks.
Hey, Tamira, I'm feeling really good about this spot. People drive like maniacs here.
You know, boss, you could just take the day off and let me handle this.
Nah, that feels like cheating.
Super good. Always know what to do.
Back away, are you? Saints think they're better than him.
Bright future.
Dan, there's no truck here.
What do you mean there's no truck? Are you at the right place?
Yes, there's a busted up barrel and some green stuff, but no truck.
I don't know what to tell you. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
Fine, I'll have a look around.
Don't touch the green stuff.
Thank you.
Hell yeah! Just leave it right there, boss. Those orders keep rolling in. I'll update the map with all the new locations.
Is it safe to have all that toxic waste just out there in the city?
Oh no, not at all. That stuff can turn people into radioactive homicidal maniacs. Be careful out there.
Walking is better for you.
I kind of like the purple thing. I'm out of here. What the hell? That shit don't play.
Any way to get out of this?
Don't sell yourself short.
This would look dope in the HQ. I like the look of this one.
Anyone can express dogs, not just men.
Agents of the oppressor.
I like this.
Let's get them.
Down now.
Need backup soon! only idols allowed here. Get back!
Yes.
I think I need help.
Motherfucker, hater. Enough sports here.
I bet curators get shot at a lot less than I do.
Hell yeah!
I'm in heaven right now!
Hello again?
Better be buying us food later.
How's things?
I could do this all day!
Okay.
To disrupt the market, we gotta be proactive. With this startup incubator, we'll turn ideas into IPOs. This house has everything our inventors need to build the future. And guess who I got to run this ship? Chloe fucking Morris. Man, if you haven't seen her talk, you haven't lived. Her last venture went down hard, so she's hungry for a win.
I don't know what that has to do with me.
Yo, Chloe, how are we doing here?
Good. Our first product just entered alpha.
I mean, can I see it?
Today, if you want to help with testing.
Do I need a helmet?
Nah, you're good. Just head on over to the field lab. I'll send you the location.
Saints are just another band of hoodlums.
You don't need this.
Marsh, they're badasses.
That's horrible.
GG.
Turns out the strip club apparently takes their look but don't touch it. Thank you.
show them how the Saints do it.
Minutes? I'll be right there.
Shit to kill!
Mm-hmm. This is test 4.37 alpha of product RTP-62-8S.
So what do I do?
Just hop on the board.
Now what?
Can you move it around?
Nope, nothing.
Hold on. Now try.
It's moving, but not the way I want it to.
Wait a minute. Some asshole inverted the controls again. There.
Okay, that's better.
Now try jumping.
That?
Perfect. Now head over to Lakeshore.
It works on water?
Sure, if it has power.
Can it do tricks and flips and shit?
Not yet. The repulsors overload with too much spin.
That sounds like a good thing.
Well, spin creates a feedback loop. Instead of pushing up off the ground, it slams the board down.
Now I'm curious. Let me try doing some tricks.
Okay, but I warned you. Stabilizers are off.
Oh, that's a lot of force. You could crush a car with this.
A car?
Yeah, check this out. I'm gonna blow up some cars.
That's not in the test plan, but all right.
Sweet! This thing's a total car crusher.
We hadn't considered that use case, but that's why we run tests.
Where do we find this thing anyway?
Marshall, a former employee, stole the prototype and came to work for us.
Light work. I'm going to the boot.
You mean the Marshall building?
That's the one. What's the point of stealing from Marshall if they don't know we took it?
That's not usually how stealing works.
Watch it!
I really feel like I'm in the future.
You'd be surprised how old this tech is.
Oh, yeah?
Marshall's toy division released it in 1989.
Marshall has a toy division?
Had. Some kids got injured, so they took it off the market. Nearly wiped out the whole company. They stopped making toys after that.
Poor Atticus. All they ever wanted was to make toys.
How does it feel?
Wobbly, but I'm getting the hang of it.
Watch out for traffic.
I'm watching. Call this thing?
It's a single operator repulsor transit platform.
That's terrible.
We don't have a brand team yet.
Naming shit is hard. Whoa. Check out those executive rides. I'm gonna crush them up.
Just keep an eye out for security. They're not gonna like this.
Some of these cars are seven figures. I think that one belonged to the CFO. About to heat up. Just one more. Okay, I've had my fun. Time to get the fuck out. I think Marshall wants their board back.
Well, it's our board now.
Don't worry, they won't catch me. I think I lost him.
Well, that's a relief. Good test.
I'm totally keeping this board, you know.
Hey, you're the boss.